Racer should focus hard. Fly between the wickets.
He's playing it safe by sticking to just one. That's a cracking way to get off the mark. Change of bowling. There's nothing medium about this medium pacer. Try something that's too different to his game plan.
A lofted shot ends up as an easy catch for the fielder.
That's the second wicket in a row.
The batter needs to stay on to the end to put up a good total.
It's a bowling change.
Excellent innings.
That's a mountain of a total. Let's hope they can scale it with it. Here we have it. New batsman walking in.
They're trying to mix things up a little bit with some pace.
From the fielding unit. They need to keep this momentum going forward.
A clever one that left no room for the batter. Dot ball. He's gone.
Batsman's error. Fielder's joy. He's gone.
The batter walks back without opening the account. An early breakthrough upsets the batter's dreams. Expectations ride high as the batter walks in.
ball went like a rocket to the fence.
The rash shot by the batter, a dolly of a catch.
Bowlers on a hat-trick here. In comes a man who could carry the team to victory for the batting side.
A hat-trick chance missed by the bowler.
From these two.
Opening the tally with a quick single.
A very good effort between the wickets.
Opening the tally with a quick single.
Can't be a straighter, straight drive.
A boundary of the last delivery.
And it's the end of the over with that delivery.
The crowd is literally on its feet as the final over begins.
Driven, goes to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. A brilliant stroke as the innings comes to a close. Couldn't have added more grace to it if he tried. Wonderful boundary. Gets it in his hands and chucks it right back. Sharp piece of judgment by the fielder.
What a wonderful performance by the winning side. They'll be so pleased with the result. This versatile cricketer richly deserves the Player of the Match award for all-round skills.